I went on a trip from Atlanta to California and participated in a workshop to build earthbag houses. You don't have to have a mortgage, you don't have to have a $165,000 home.
I spent a lot of time in court, which is probably where I learned the most about how law is actually practiced. I saw so many different cases that it kind of just really opened my eyes to all the opportunities there are.
I mean, everybody wants a built-in, right? Well, you can have it easily for like 30 grand.
I had a lot of people asking me what I did for co-op, and I said I did half of it here and half of it in the spy movie.
It's extremely difficult in a kitchen because things get really chaotic. We constantly have to be refilling everything that we've come up with for the meal that day.
I was having lunch with some of my mom's friends, and they were just like, we go to Cambodia every so often. If you want to film, we'll pay for your airfare. And I was like, oh, that's really funny. That's cute. You know, nobody does that. And they're like, no, seriously.
And a lot of times we run out of the ingredients and on the spot have to come up with a completely different item. So it's a lot of creativity working with the ingredients that you have.
Am I getting cut off? Oh, I'm sorry. Okay.